Okay, the deal is done. This is something we've been waiting for a while, and I imagine the consolidation of these companies has been something that's been high on your treasure list, if you will, for quite a long time. Tell us, how is this going to happen from here on out?
Well, basically, we closed with this acquisition of Quest Aircraft, and I mean, it's fantastic for us. We really have now a very comprehensive line of turboprop aircraft from the utilitarian side and mission adventure that the Kodiak 100 represents well to the fast and very Ferrari type thing with the TBM 910 and 940. So we're very excited by this new line of products.
I was fascinated by something I thought was incredibly smart when you talked about what are you going to do with the companies initially, and it's nothing. Going to learn it, going to study it, going to work with it, and so forth. It must take a lot of restraint.
Of course, we have lots of ideas, and what we don't want is to come up too fast on conclusions. There is a lot of things that are done extremely well in Sandpoint, and I got to respect what they do. It's a different production system than the one that we use in Europe. So we got to learn those things. We need to see where are the skills and where are our synergies, and then we can make those decisions wisely.
Nicholas, if there was anything that really stood out to you as to why you would acquire the Kodiak, what was it?
Well, basically, it had to be the one that we needed to acquire. I mean, it's the most recent product that was certified in the U.S. It's probably the most recent production tool that is available here in the U.S. And it's an absolutely fabulous location.
Well, it's interesting watching what was a very dynamic French company and a very dynamic American company now have the opportunity to partner up, exchange the best and the brightest, and see what results.
We definitely believe that our DNA are very common. We have a passion for products. I mean, when you look at the employees, when they looked at the TBM and they look, I mean, I thought, you know, it was going to be put in pieces because they were looking in and out this product and how it was made. So really, we have a passion that is flowing in our blood. And we believe that that's self-communicating to the customers. It's going to be an exciting future.
Thank you, sir. Much appreciate your time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Aero TV is brought to you by
a new high-powered version of our popular USB charging ports. The TrueBlue Power TA202 series high-power USB charging port simultaneously provides 3 amps of power per port, offering an extensive list of single and dual USB Type C and Type A configurations. The TSO-certified TA202 powers current and next-generation personal electronic devices, including phones, iPads, and laptops. Available from your local avionics dealer.
There's never been a better time to become a pilot. At the Sling Pilot Academy, you can get your private, commercial, and instrument ratings in 9 months for less than $63,000 and do it in modern, fun airplanes. Your flight training is going to be as exciting as your future career as an airline pilot. SlingPilotAcademy.com.